whistle and the game is underway. Brazil's lineup today is this.
Miranda starts with Marquinhos in central defence. Paulinho plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
And they'll play with a sole striker. This is the team chosen by Switzerland today.
Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. Haris Seferovic is the lone striker today.
It goes out wide again. Paulinho.
Now Danilo.
In for Neymar. Gabriel Jesus! Well, give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time. The manager just trying to get his message across down there. They weren't far off taking the lead there. They're playing pretty well.
Cher.
Return ball.
Jemima.
Real individual inspiration here. Into the attacking third.
Coutinho.
Renato Augusto. Romelu Chaka.
Lost his marker there cleverly. Some options now for the pass. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Well, the referee's blown the whistle after a challenge like that. Maybe he's just putting down a marker. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow and definitely a foul.
Miranda. Taking on the defenders.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Up for grabs here.
Casemiro, it's Brazil breaking forward.
Oh, he's
guiding it through the defenders. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Paulinho. Renato Augusto.
He screened the ball well there. Paulinho. Advantage played by the referee for Brazil.
Coutinho. Shoots! Neymar! And it's hit the woodwork again!
Gemayli. Ricardo Rodriguez. Steven Zuber. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged. Referee gave the offside.
Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Xhaka. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Now Casemiro. Now Danilo.
Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Well, keep moving the ball here.
Neymar. Saw the goal and went for it. Real miscue here.
Zakaria. poor touch and the possession's gone away. Cemali. Zakari. Harris trying to get the ball in behind. Shaqiri! Zakari. Rodriguez. Return pass. Jerdan Shaqiri. Zakari. Spotted that well and intercepted. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Zakari. Granit Xhaka. Could be dangerous. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Still trying to find a pass to keep the attack going. Gabriel Jesus. Jerdan Shaqiri. Cemali. Xhaka. Now it's back with Brazil. Lovely ball. He's through here. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Renato Augusto. Here's Casemiro. It's with Danilo. Wants to get at him and he's got past him. Excellent work with the tackle. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Paulinho. Neatly intercepted. Xhaka. Shaqiri. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Paulinho. Cemali. Renato Augusto. Neymar. Going wide to get some space, Neymar here. He could cut it back now. He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
We've got two added minutes. Cemali. 2 minutes. Xhaka. Now it's back with Brazil. Guided through. On the attack here. Granit Xhaka. Good defending. And there is the half-time whistle, 0-0 at the break. I think the manager's going to say at half-time, well, keep doing the same and you will get a goal, because they've opened up the opposition time and time again.
I think that's dead right, Martin. You've got to have faith in your strikers that if more and more chances do come their way, they will take them this time.
Brazil. Ready on the move for the start of the second half. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Paulinho. Needs to stay calm. Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. Zakari. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Done well to hang on to the ball. Now he needs a pass. Xhaka. Haris Seferovic. Cemali.
Seferovic.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Neymar. Attacking now. Striding forward, purposefully. Gets his foot in there. Zakaria. Lichtsteiner. Cemali. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Zakaria. Oh, it could be on. Good work. They stopped him in the nick of time. Renato Augusto.
Gabriel Jesus.
Paulinho. They could pose some danger now. Testing his control now. Lichtsteiner. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Renato Augusto. It's with Danilo. Here's Marquinhos. Coutinho. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. It does seem as though there's action on the Brazil bench. Steven Zuber. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Pulls it back now. Paulinho. Marcelo.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Now Fernandinho.
Gabriel Jesus with not just the scoring ability, but midfield ability as well, as he's showing here.
Neymar. Marcelo. Fernandinho. Neymar. Fernandinho. Gabriel Jesus.
And shoots!
Beat the goalkeeper. Hit the top of the bar. What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive. Paulinho. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Steered through, whipped in hard and low. Well, that's not a problem for the defender, he can deal with it easily. Marcelo. That will be offside. Flag went up. Jerdan Shaqiri. Marcelo. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Lichtsteiner.
Angola.
Zakaria. Jerdan Shaqiri. There's some potential in this move. Cemali. Miranda. Neymar. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Bakari. He's coming forward with some danger.
Now the shot!
And up straight away, referee blew offside. Looks like Brazil are going to make a change. Fernandinho. Gabriel Jesus. It's Brazil breaking forward. Neymar. Marcelo. To Neymar. Fernandinho. Back with Neymar. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Shots on here. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. What's the keeper doing here? Chance to cross it. Proper tackle that. And we're now down to the last 5 minutes. And it's still 0-0.
Mbola.
Jim Iley. Shaqiri, don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time, I don't think there's any way back now. The opposition, that looks like the winner.
It gets better and better for the team that wasn't fancied at all today. They're in Wonderland.
Well, aren't they? Just look at the faces. They weren't expecting this coming into it, but so close to a famous victory now.
First goal, it's 1-0. It's Casemiro. Now Fernandinho. Mbola. Jerdan Shaqiri. Jim Iley. Good forward play from them. Change of direction, infield. Coutinho. Thiago Silva. It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. Nick Steiner. Jim Iley. Shaqiri. Jim Iley trying to slip it through. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. There's nothing like that feeling of victory. It's less so, of course, in a friendly game, but it's still better than walking off beaten.
Well, winning is a nice habit to acquire, and this team have taken a step towards doing that.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Well, he had a good performance and snatched that late goal to grab the win.